Hello. How's everybody doing? We're just getting started here.
Say hello to Diane Nickerson coming from Canada. So glad to caught you live.
Hello, Diane. Hi, Tracy. Hi, Jenny. Happy birthday.
Oh, Obama, happy birthday. Mama.
Yes, happy birthday, to Jenny, our moderator.
Oh, that's awesome.
One of our favorite people. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Brian's here too.
Oh, yay. Tracy. Hi, Brian. Hello, hello. Siva, good morning. Oh, the batik you make is very beautiful. Thank you so much. All right, we're gonna get started. All right, I'm just gonna run over this really quick. So please wish our wonderful moderator, Jenny, a happy birthday. Oh, Brian said hi. Hello from the UK. Hello, Amy. Oh, look it, I just made some bubbles here. So we're gonna get rid of those really quick.
What is on the agenda tonight?
Well, I think we're gonna start off with our autumn rainfall runner. Oh, hello from Indonesia. Awesome, hello.
He's here. Poppy Cox is saying happy birthday. Thank you.
It's going to be a night of wishing Jenny a happy birthday.
Yes.
Yay.
She turns 30, is that right?
I have no idea.
I thought it was 30. 20, maybe she's 29.
All right, going to get my paints ready here.
Jenny says, please note, all scarves will have navy. It's my birthday. There we go.
Oh, man. I still didn't get a new navy made. Shoot. I messed up on that one. You're so funny. Hello, Aurora. Okay. We are ready.
Move you up a little. Is your face not?
I'm halfway in on both screens.
Okay.
That's just kind of how it goes with trying to get in the tray also. So this is one that's called Autumn Rainfall. It's the bouquet design. So you get to see a lot of the different steps.
So Diane's wondering if my paint sinks, is it because the paint is not thick enough? Or the carrageenan, or too thick, or not enough carrageenan, or what would
cause that? So paint dropping, it can mean that, it most likely means that your paint isn't thin enough. That you need to thin it down a little bit. And just a quick note, water is what helps make paint float. Surfactant is what helps make the paint open.
All right. So Aurora wants to know, what is our question of the night? Oh no, did you come up? You have something? You're smiling. Did you forget?
What's our question?
I can come up with one off the top of my head.
Okay,
but...
you might need to do that.
Oh, really? Okay, I thought you were embarrassed
about
your question.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, no.
I was more thinking about it being Jenny's birthday.
You know what? I would say let's do the same thing we did the other night because we got some good vibes going here.
It was really good.
Yes. So I would say we'd ask a very similar question. So this question is prefaced on trying to look at the bright side of life. What is something positive going on out there? Something new, good, awesome going on. Jenny's got a birthday, right? Oh, Molly said it's almost my birthday.
Oh my goodness, Molly.
Is it really?
Yes.
Oh, wow. That's crazy. Aurora wants to know, is husband a lawyer? I don't know, would a lawyer wear this? close.
Aurora, are you the one are you the one that was asking yesterday?
Pauline has something great. My dog is how old? Sorry. I messed up. It's dog's birthday. 17 today.
Oh my god.
That
goodness.
Is a bright side. That is awesome.
Yes.
Tracy's got families coming into town. That's a good thing. That's a bright side. It's a happy thing. Oh, this is okay. This tugs at your heart. Lauren works at a homeless shelter, and we got 60 new mattresses.
Oh wow,
that's awesome. See this?
Yeah, is great. See,
we love this.
That.
Yes.
Oh, they're asking why no white shirt tonight.
Oh no, Molly did bad on my stats quiz.
Uh oh.
How about the bright side is, but usually I can do makeup.
But you're still gonna graduate.
Yes. Oh, that's funny.
They're asking why no white shirt tonight.
No white shirt? I don't know. I'm mixing it up. Looks like
he doesn't want to seem boring.
Looks like avocados. That's awesome. Aurora says, must have been an office day, maybe. That is.
I love that you try to figure things out.
Lily is from the UK, joined us.
Hello.
And Tracy answered, they want to know what kind of paints. It's acrylics.
Oh, thank you, Tracy. Yes.
Yeah, I guess it should help explain what's going on, because there's always new people. But this is Jen. She's an Ebru artist. She's painting on water. She's dropping acrylic paints on top of water. The water's thickened with carrageenan. Is what she's using. Then she will make a design on top of the water, and then we're gonna lay. What are we doing? What are we laying down?
Scarf or table runner?
A table runner. All right. So it's just a thicker silk.
I gotta double check on that because this was in order.
Oh, this is in order.
Uh
oh.
I'm showing this one, so I gotta double check that they were ordering.
Yes, Tracy loves the colors. Yeah, and this was something a customer picked.
Well, this is the autumn rainfall,
rainfall.
Actually, this was one that we did on a live probably a couple years ago where the viewers chose the colors and design and then named it. One second.
Amy Nunez is here. This
is
great.
I just need to make sure that they ordered a runner.
Diane has something good happening. A new job, started a new job.
Oh, that's great.
That is that's awesome.
Give me one quick second.
All right. A temporary pause in the video watching experiences. I guess you should know where you're headed.
You'll fill in for
me. I'm filling it in. Yes. Yeah, so it's just too many numbers for me. 784689. It is water thickened with carrageenan.
Okay, it's a scarf.
It's a scarf.
Good thing I looked.
How do you spell carrageenan?
CARRAGEENAN.
Ooh, we should have like a spelling challenge. I should have them give a word and see if you can spell it.
That's kind of how it sounds. Carrageenan.
Okay. Jerianne wants to know, what's the cost and the shipping?
They are $65, and shipping is $5 in the US.
All right. Okay, I didn't know the answer to that question. All right, so,
Okay, I'm using droppers for these two colors because they like to open up and I don't want too much. Well, maybe this isn't gonna.
Are we paused?
You kind of never know.
No, never mind.
Well, the white's not opening up as much as I thought it was.
Yeah,
so
okay.
Sometimes you gotta just kind of test the paints, because you don't always know exactly what they're gonna do.
So wondering, after dipping, do you have to do anything to set the paints in the fabric other than letting it dry?
It doesn't hurt to iron it to help it set.
Okay.
So that's what I always do.
Jerian wants to know, can I request some sort of Victorian pattern? I wonder what that would be.
Yeah, well, you know what I've had people do is send me a picture and I'll try to do something based off of the picture. So it's very abstract, but I'll kind of do what I'm capable of doing with this art method. And so there is, if you go under on the website and go under shop scarves, if you scroll down or even on the homepage, you can see where you can place a custom order. And
Jerian's saying that she was thinking like blushes, pink.
Uh-huh. Yeah, definitely.
Greens. I'm not sure what that is. And then silver.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, so Jerian's just thinking colors, not a specific design.
But you can choose the colors that you would like, and if you send me a picture, then I can kind of base the colors off of that, and then you can also see the different design choices.
Oh, now I remember this now. You did a lot of these.
Oh, yeah.
This kind of took off. Yeah. Because this was the TikTok viewer suggested colors, right?
Yeah, did the colors and the design and named it Autumn Rainfall. Okay.
So oh, creams, not screens. I was like, I don't know what screams colors are. Yes, it's creams.
Oops.
Ooh. There you go.
This is the Long Hearts design. Don't forget our question of the night. Tell us something new and good in your life.
Something positive going on right now. That you think, okay, I can be thankful for this, or this is good. Need a shout out for this. Jenny and Tracy like this.
This is the long zigzag design.
Pregnant with my fourth baby, Michelle Larson.
My goodness. Wow. Congratulations.
Wow. That is great news. That's awesome. So Jerian's wondering, so the dragging technique determines the design. Are there different tools?
Yes, there are. So like I was just using this one with, it's wooden nails. Like spacing can just be different. I'm gonna use this one. That's the double row. And then I've got this one you'll see is the length of the tray.
We've got some overcoming things. So I'm 1 year sober. It's D-Ray. That deserves
that
a shout out. Yes.
Great news.
And then Kelly Russell, my daughter broke up with her abusive boyfriend. Yay. I'm sure that's big relief. That's huge too. Wow. That's awesome.
Yes. That is definitely something good.
Madeline Chica says, thankful my daughter is out of her cast and will be back on her feet soon.
Oh, good.
That's awesome. Oh, this is nice. Kristen, my children, who are truly thankful for everything and want to give to others, they are 8 and 7.
Aww.
That's awesome. Husband's cancer is gone. Oh my gosh. These are very, wow.
Great news.
This is
These
great.
Are like really heart-touching.
Yeah, they are. Autumn Rodriguez, 18 months sober.
Congratulations. Yes, congratulations.
Big D D Law said I just saved 15% by switching to Geico. Keeping the vibe going. That's great. That's awesome.
This is the comb or nonpareil design is the traditional term for it.
So Kristen's wondering, so when do you know or when do you decide you're done with the design?
It's kind of, well, it depends. If it's an order and I have a specific direction I'm going, then yeah, I work towards that goal. Or sometimes I just kind of wing it and just stop when I really like where I'm at. And this is the bouquet or peacock design.
Wendy Jo Ripley. I'm a young widow and also an empty nester, but my kids are coming home for Christmas. Ah, that's got to be, that is a bright side of life right there.
Yeah.
Kids on their, coming home. Us for All One America. We don't get paid for these advertisements. I'm happy Nationwide is on my side. How long have you been doing this?
11 years now.
11 years since I started learning the art form, and my business is about 8 years old.
Okay. Oh, Zoe,
so
Streets.
We are ready.
Applied and got approved for VA health benefits today after being out of the Army for 13 years.
Oh, wow.
I've heard nightmares about that process,
yes.
So that is awesome.
That's great.
Amy's wondering, is this your main job?
Yes, it is. I do this full time.
All right. Yeah, right.
Oh, wait. I almost laid it down the wrong way. I'm not thinking. Oh,
here we go.
Okay. So the front side has to be facing down. And it has to go down onto the water in one continuous motion. Otherwise it'll mess up the design a little bit. And then I like to just get a little color on the edges.
Just Sherry Lane, hubby's gonna be home for first time for the holidays, first time in 7 years.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, that is a one. That is a big one.
That's great. Love to hear that.
Krista J is, I wish Kelgon would take me away today. that's great. There was a question. Diane's saying it's so exciting for all the good news.
Yeah.
That is great.
Isn't that great to hear?
Yes.
I love it.
It does. It lifts people up. There's something, there's some good stuff going on in the world, right?
Okay.
Oh, Jerian's wondering how many do you produce a day? That is like a wild variance.
Yes. It's kind of.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Yeah, this is the autumn rainfall. It is all over the board, really, because some days I'm doing more marbling. Other days I'm doing a little more of the techie stuff and business side of things. So it completely varies on the day and the season.
Plus prepping and
yeah,
all
lots
that kind
of
stuff.
Prep
yeah.
Work with the paints and the liquid and like prepping the scarves. So there's a lot to it than just the marbling.
So Jenny had a great day on her birthday, 67 degrees and sunny in Chicago.
Oh, that's awesome.
Wow.
That's a rare occasion, middle of November.
Yes. Amy's going to see Disney on Ice next weekend.
Oh, that's fun. Hey, Tallery's on here.
Tallery's
Hi.
On? Oh.
How are you?
Yeah,
just happened to see your picture pop up on there.
Look at that.
Okay.
Is that visible?
That's the autumn rainfall. Did this because somebody placed an order for it.
That one turned out great.
So
I like
thought
that
for
one.
The next one we would do a double marbled. I did several double marbled ones yesterday.
Amy likes it. Love the colors on that one. It matches my house perfectly. How often do you have to change the water? Grandma 2010 wants to know.
I can do up to around 20 scarves, but you can keep using the water until it gets very like clouded up, or if the paints start getting crackly, then it's time to switch.
Tracy and Jenny's mom turns 80 on Thanksgiving.
Does she really?
Yeah.
I did not remember her birthday was on Thanksgiving. Wow.
Lucio from Central Valley of California, thank you for signing in, checking us out. Laura from Redding, California is watching, which is great. Thank you, Laura.
Hello, Laura.
Aurora saying, purple next, purple next. Don't forget about navy blue. Gotta have navy blue.
I can't do navy blue.
Oh, no.
No, I didn't get any more made. I'm so sorry.
No.
I'm very much failing here. So Jenny's the birthday girl, and the navy is her favorite color. So
Tracy and Jenny are going to walk out of here.
Oh,
what
man.
Is this?
I screwed up. I'll make up for it.
Jenny did a wonderful job. Chris, the big kahuna, did that shout out. That's awesome.
Gotta do this like a couple more times just to get all the paint off the top.
So she's just getting the surface clean. Everything that falls below the surface doesn't matter. So that the residual colors doesn't really affect anything.
One more.
Family mama said, can take a rain check on the on the navy.
What's that? Take a rain check?
Take a rain check, yeah.
Definitely. I'll have it for next time. Okay, we are good to go here.
What's coming up next?
We're gonna double marble a poinsettia scarf. I'm not sure, or a table runner. I'm not sure how it's gonna turn out.
Why are you double marbling?
I'll show.
All right, that's good. Do you want me to hold it up?
So once in a while, the silk just doesn't, no, I got it. Oh. Once in a while, it doesn't pick it up very well. And so as you can see, there's kind of some lighter spots on there. And so I just want to make it more vibrant and filled in.
So then what do you see? So a question I'm sure is going to come up, what do you do to prepare the scarves? But what'd you do so you could double marble that?
So this particular runner was soaked in alum, then it was marbled, hung to dry, then I soaked it in alum a second time and hung it to dry, and now we're gonna marble it a second time.
Now this is just coming from me out of curiosity. Sorry, I get to ask a question every once in a while. What are you gonna do to double marble that?
What do you mean?
I mean, what's your plan design? Are you doing poinsettias? Or are you doing something else?
I don't know. I'm winging it.
Okay. Not going to put you on that. Yeah.
It kind of depends on what the paints are doing.
All right.
That's kind of what I was doing yesterday when I was double marbling on the live.
Aurora really wants purple.
I don't know if purple will go with the poinsettias, though.
I like the idea, though. Diane's saying, hey, everyone who's watching, Jen is a like. We need a like spike.
Aw, thank you.
That's very nice.
That's very nice. I'm trying to find my other green. Where did it go? Oh, here it is.
Tracy Boyd said, tie-dye. Try tie-dye.
I know. I wish I could. Yeah. It doesn't really work with this art form.
Ray,
totally different.
Ray Ray 66 is here.
Hello.
Great. So for those that are watching in the States, Thanksgiving is coming up too. I guess we could ask.
Yes.
What's the big plans? What's the absolute, you must do this or it's not Thanksgiving? Tracy's wondering about a swirl for the double marble.
Yeah, I might, depending on what the red is doing, because red has a mind of its own, I just might end up doing that.
Ooh, spray bottles and don't swirl would be a good double marble.
That would be, yeah. I actually thought about doing the spray bottles for it, but I'm not quite set up. I don't have my surrounding area protected because the spray kind of goes all over the place.
Millie's wondering, is it just water in the buckets?
Yes, that I rinse with. It's just filtered water.
Mama's belly. We always go out on Thanksgiving and clean up the area around a waterway.
Oh, that's awesome.
Running a turkey trot for charity. That's awesome. You should know other countries' holidays too.
Yes.
What are their holidays? Yeah. Because we do. We have people from Australia and England on right now. What else did I see earlier? Krista J, it is acrylics. Kenno from Australia is here. See, I just said Australia. Hello. There it is. Yeah. Maybe if I just say words, people show up, you know, just say the name of a country. Diwali was this week. That's right. India, that's awesome. Jessica's watching with her two kids and loves your page. It's beautiful.
Thank
that's a
you.
Nice compliment.
Yes.
Ooh, us all for one America. That would be a beautiful St. Patrick's scarf, which you have right now.
Oh, yes, that would be.
Millie just had bonfire night. That's a great day. That's a great night right
oh,
there,
yeah.
A bonfire night. Can't get better than that. Diane is giving you a nice shout out, saying I'm learning so much to... too many new ideas tonight.
Oh, good.
That's good.
Well, that's a big reason why we do this. Want to share the art so people can learn and also just to enjoy the process.
Hello from, let's see, this is Atlanta. That's Madison. Well, thank you for joining us. And Michelle from South Mississippi. Krista J, for Thanksgiving, my kids and I cook, then make plates to hand out to the homeless. This is with Gloves and Bennies. I'm not sure. With Gloves and Bennies. Maybe that's the name of the group that she's with?
Organization.
Organizations.
That's
yeah, that is
great
awesome.
Tradition.
Yeah. Oh, Krista, you don't know how bad we wish that is possible. She
What's
can't
that?
Write words or
oh, yeah.
paint designs.
Yeah. I know. I wish...
She does do, you can see up at the top, there's a painting at the screen. I think on this. Yeah, that you can see that there is, she can do flowers, she can do stems, she can do hearts. There's all kinds of things she can do, but it's limited because the paint's growing on top of the water. Christy from Washington State is here. The Cook Islands, oh my gosh.
This
That's
is looking
awesome.
Like berries on here.
So Cookie Girls gave me, I mean, I'm smiling because Cookie Girls is saying I'm doing the dishes. We did a spot check, like where are you watching right now? What are you doing?
Oh,
which was
yeah.
hilarious.
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
There were a couple moms hiding in their bedroom.
Yes, there's moms that said like I needed to get away from my family, they're driving me crazy. Yeah. That's awesome. Rachel wants to know, can you make the poinsettias frosted, like with white tips or design to them?
That is possible. That is definitely something I could try. I'm like tempted to just lay an original on this.
Lay an original? It looks really good.
I kind of want to not do the double
marble. Tracy's saying, I would not swirl.
Going to swirl, but I'm thinking about just laying a runner on this and not double marbling.
Madison is putting up
like
laundry right now.
Looks. I'm gonna change my plan.
She's calling audible. She's changing it up.
I like this enough to, well, I don't know. What should I do? Should I just do it on a blank one or should I do it on the double marble?
Laura,
I'll let you guys decide.
Laura's loving this design.
Blank or double marble?
Kristen Hawk saying leave it holly berries. I love it. Tracy says leave it. Aurora says new one.
New?
Blank. You're not
okay,
even getting...
Okay, let's do it. Okay,
all
let's
right,
do it.
All right.
Before the red grows.
Okay, so get it down
you
quick.
You gotta kind of move fast with red.
It does look good. Wow.
Yeah, sometimes I just kind of see how the paints are acting and then make a decision from there. Because especially with red, you just don't ever know what you're going to get.
Yeah, we did have one vote for double. Diana's upset probably. Like,
oh,
wait a
no,
minute, where
I'm
was
sorry.
I? I didn't see you, Diana, until the last minute. Laura was saying, lay the runner.
I'll still double marble that one.
All right.
But I was just liking where this was going. Okay.
Let's see what it looks like here. Ooh. Oh, the red really popped.
Yeah.
Look at that. So she's got to rinse it in water just to get the excess off. So she has some buckets at the end of the tray. She's going to do a little rinse. Oh, they're liking it. Yep. Beautiful. Gorgeous.
Thank you.
Looks like cranberries. Dallin 415 wants to know, can you do tablecloths? Or do you just do runners?
Just runners. I don't have a tray large enough to do a tablecloth. So these are 14 by 70 inch.
Yeah, it is just water. Depending on how your water is, it should be filtered just because of the harshness sometimes of chlorine.
It can lighten it up.
You need a table runner, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it'll probably need a second rinse because the red was so bold. But, it's looking good, actually. I'm not going to do a second rinse on it.
Is it? Can they see?
Yep.
Look at that. That turned out great. Wow.
Yeah. So, I'm going to hang this up super quick.
All right. So, she's going to hang it up to let it dry. It just air dries. The table runners take just a little bit longer to air dry, but about, 2 hours?
Yeah.
A couple hours. And then she will iron them just to set that color a little more. And with table runners, it shows up because of the thickness of the silk. It does go through out to the other side. You can see it, but it's really prominent just on the one. I just almost bent your phone into the water. Yes. Oh, thank you, Aurora. Yes, she does have links on her bio. It's blueivymarbling.com. Blueivymarbling.com is her website. She has all kinds of products on there. She's done everything from, she has ornaments on.
Show those really quick.
Yeah, you've got wallets, you've got scarves and table runners and
Bandanas,
yes.
Those are the main items.
Okay, so designer Peglia wants to know, is this one for sale right now that you just did?
Yes, it is. Okay. You can grab it if you want to. If you go under Shop Scarves on the website and go to TikTok Live Scarf number... TikTok Live Scarf number 1. You can grab it that way, but it's the heavier silk, so it's the runner.
Krista J is wondering, if you double marble, does it take the first pattern away?
It definitely changes it, yes. You kind of end up seeing both, and it has a really cool 3D effect. We could go ahead and do that.
Hi, Madison.
I'm going to do that.
Can you say hi to Madison, too?
Hi, Madison.
Yes.
Sorry. I'm paying attention to what I'm doing. So I don't have to... I'm going to use the same colors, and we're going to double marble. And that way, we can please the people that wanted it double marbled.
So Diane and Nixon...
the ones that didn't.
Oh, sorry. She's wondering, can you make a poppy design... And then she also had a suggestion, that last one, call it Rose Garden, but yeah.
Oh, I like that. Yes, I can do poppies.
Wow, we picked up
Florals our... Florals are kind of my specialty.
Argentina Ivana is here. Thank
hello,
you.
Hello,
hello. Madison's saying hi, Jen.
Hello.
That's great. So Pauline, she's cleaning the top of the tray with the paper towels. You find those in a lot of government bathrooms, public school bathrooms. They don't really do a whole lot, but it's perfect for the tray. It's recycled paper.
Yeah.
So, oh, they're saying, so TikTok Live Scarf 1, not Table Runner.
No, well, it's under TikTok Live Scarf number 1. Yes, is how you can grab that one. But it will be the, it is the Table Runner that we just did.
Aurora says, the only good use for school paper towels. That is true. Oh, so Dot was asking, can you do Japanese cherry blossoms?
Yes, I can. I do.
I can't wait for you to do another one online. It's been a long time.
Yeah,
I haven't seen it.
It takes me a long time to do the cherry blossoms because it's super detailed. Some of the florals I do can take a good like 30 to 40 minutes.
Jay May, this is her, yes, her full-time job. So, a lot of people are wondering what paint are you putting down?
They're acrylic paints. Artist quality is what works best. I mostly use Utrecht and some golden. Jacquard is a great paint to start with because they're already prepared for marbling.
Ooh. Christy 85, Avery. My son loves doing this stuff on paper and he's done some hats.
Oh, cool.
Benny's wondering what is Ebru.
That's awesome. Well, this is Ebru. It's, a Turkish art form of floating paints on water, and you're creating a design and then transferring it to whatever type of material you want.
Aurora's wondering, what do your daughters think about you guys being so popular on TikTok? That's funny.
They love it. They think it's fun. They're very supportive, for sure.
And Madison is saying, shout out to Jenny. It's her birthday today. There's a lot more people on here.
Yes, everyone.
Again, surprise. Say happy birthday, Jenny.
Jenny is one of our awesome moderators. She's on here.
And hello, Dylan. Thank you so much for joining us. So Katie M, yeah, I was wondering what are we doing here? Is this like hydro dipping?
It is like hydro dipping. I don't know, I need to look up the materials that they use. I honestly don't know. But this is taking the paint off the surface of the water by laying it flat, usually. But you can also dip into it too.
Tanta is joining us in the morning time from Indonesia.
Oh, hello.
And I love just seeing, there's tons of people saying happy birthday to Jenny. So that's,
that's
great.
Awesome.
Yes.
Yay.
So this is going to be the double marble?
Yes.
All right. Are you sticking with it?
Yes.
Oh.
As much as I'm probably going to be tempted to make another one, I'm kind of on a roll here with this.
So why? Explain red.
Red is so unbelievably difficult, and it's not showing you that right now, but it is like, it just loves to like spread wide open and turn pink, and it's just very challenging. So when it is like working, it's just the greatest thing ever. So I'm like in heaven right now that red is working so well.
Oh, Scott said happy birthday.
Hello, Scott.
That's great.
I was actually thinking today that we hadn't heard from you in a while.
Villa Rica, Georgia's here.
Hello.
That's awesome.
Okay, so we're going to do the double marble.
Whitney from Mississippi.
We'll see how it... This particular fabric you know, it might not want to pick up the paint because, you know, the first time around, it didn't pick it up very well. So I thought, well, I'll just try it a second time and see what happens. So.
Yeah, overall, you can see
know.
It's dull.
We'll All see. Right. Yeah. Or here, we can show it this way. All right. So this is what we're double marbling because I didn't love it the first time around.
So you see it looks kind of washed out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
All right.
We'll see what happens.
Drum roll. We need a drum in here.
Okay. It's going to be interesting.
We're not going to be able to tell
like
till we...
It's picking it up well. It looks like it picked it up really good. Okay.
All right. Jenny's like, ooh, can't wait.
We'll see. Usually the coolest ones are double marbled because they're a total surprise.
Joni from Indiana's here.
Hello.
Arjuni from Florida.
Okay.
Western Massachusetts is Kate. Carissa
All right,
here
from
we Missouri.
Go.
Oh, happy birthday, Freedom Direction.
Okay.
Did I pick it up?
This is so much better.
Oh, really? I can't
oh,
even see
yes,
it yet.
Yes, yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, wow. Look
yes.
at that.
Yeah, super cool
oh,
3D
gosh.
Effect.
That is
so,
fun.
Yeah, I'll give it a rinse here because there's some excess paint on here.
Yeah, show that one. Yeah, definitely want that one open.
Okay, 100% better than the first time.
Yeah, Jenny said awesome.
Well, you know what? I'm going to make this one available too. This will be, if you go under shop scarves, this will be TikTok Live scarf number 2. But it's a table runner, so it's the heavier silk. It can also be worn, I mean, it technically is a scarf, but a lot of people use it as a table runner.
Oh, Diane, can you use acrylic paint pens to write on the scarves?
I have never seen it done, so I would venture to say no. I don't think so, but I don't know for sure because I follow a lot of marblers and marblers kind of try everything, so I haven't seen it done.
Crazy Mama 3 is saying, what happened to the flowers? Where are they?
I know, they kind of like disappeared
wow.
in there.
They are in there, you can see them.
Yeah,
but they're
they
like a mix
like
with
blended
green.
In.
Yeah. It's almost like shadow flowers in the back. Wow.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, pretty
that
cool.
is really different and really fun. Oh,
yeah,
sorry, I moved it away.
Yeah, so much better.
Got selfish, wanted to look
All
at
right,
it.
All right, so this is live scarf number 2, if anybody is interested.
That is, that's fun.
I'm going to hang it up.
That's gorgeous, love it. Now, Karen says, 5 says beautiful.
Yeah, thank you.
Maria, hello. Crafting for crazies. I mean, no one had done spray bottles either. That's true. I know. Yep, Jenny Gallagher. Yep, Christmas table runner is perfect for that.
Yeah.
Holly, looks like holly and berries, Doreen says. How much are they?
They're 65.
Our queen says his voice sounds familiar.
Oh, really?
I am a famous person. I can't show myself tonight, though. do you add anything in the water besides acrylic paint?
Well, in the water is carrageenan. That's what thickens it up. So, unfortunately, we are going to have to jump off.
Oh, we're out of time.
It goes so fast.
It does.
Since Thanksgiving is next Thursday, we'll try to jump on Monday.
Try. Yeah.
Somebody's job has been getting in the way of us getting on here together. So we'll do our best, but I'll be on for sure. I'll jump on during the day.
Yeah, just
so.
Long shooting sessions with the cameras and stuff for me.
So thank you for joining us. Oh, and I was gonna show really quick just a couple of ornaments. So I've got ceramic marbled ornaments that are 18 and all kinds of different colors. So, blue and orange. And then I'll just show you a couple wallets really quick that I have right here. So these are the leather marbled like clutches. So you can always message me if you have any questions through the website or blueivymarbling@gmail.com. So again, happy birthday, Jenny, our wonderful moderator. Hope you have a great night. And thank you so much for joining us. It's just been so much fun as always. So thank you, Millie. So, okay, you guys have a great rest of your day. Thanks for joining us. And we will see you on Monday. Thanks so much.